Diacon, the capital city of the Autobots, is crumbling under the onslaught of Megatron and his Decepticons. Rumors have spread of the defeat of Omega Supreme and Autobot leader Zeta Prime. If the Autobots have any hope to band together and repel the enemy, a new hero must emerge.
Shouldn't be out here alone. Autobots are no longer safe in Iacon.
The Decepticons control the airwaves. The only secure way to communicate is by messenger. I volunteered. Name's Bumblebee.
Ratchet, this Autobot needs repairs.
Be still. I'll get you fixed up.
What? No, there's no time! I need to find the Autobot called Optimus. I have important information for him.
I am Optimus.
You're... Sir, it pains me to tell you this. But our leader, Zeta Prime, is dead.
Megatron.
What of the High Council?
They've gone into hiding, cut all communication with the outside. Optimus, with Zeta Prime gone, our forces are directionless, ineffective.
The Council will emerge when it's safer. In the meantime, Ratchet, Bumblebee, you're with me.
Megatron is determined, I'll give him that. He needs to see Iacon destroyed.
Not destroyed, Ratchet. Simply taken. He knows we are at our weakest with Zeta Prime gone.
Megatron can take this city over my twisted, lifeless shell.
We prefer no further loss of life, Bumblebee.
Focus on the task at hand, Autobots.
To any Autobots on this frequency, this is Jetfire. Come in.
Jetfire, this is Optimus. Glad you're still airborne. What's your status?
We're taking heavy damage up here. Put me through to Zeta Prime. We need him to activate the planetary guns.
Zeta Prime is dead.
He's dead? What are we going to do?
I have assumed temporary command, Jetfire. Let the rest of your flight squadrons know. And don't worry, we'll get those guns online.
Temporary command?
Not now, Ratchet. Jetfire needs those guns online.
Scrapball, Optimus! Heads up! That warship's coming in pretty hot!
Just point me at it! Be ready!
happened? There. The controls for the planetary guns. Activate them now. This is far from over, Bumblebee. The skies might be clear, but our ground forces are in disarray.
Optimus, if we can get the communication grid back online, we'll be able to coordinate our defenses.
The communication grid is in the Decagon. If we get there in time, we've got a chance.
Look out!
Every second counts. Let's move.
Not bad for a temporary command, Optimus. You're better at this than you give yourself credit for.
The High Council of Elders will choose the next Prime. I'm merely a stand-in until that choice is made.
Systems are still functional, Beast. That's a good sign. Autobots, onto the lift.
Shooting Optimus. Anorade and I have control of the skies now.
Thanks, Jetfire. We need to get to the Decagon fast. Are the Iacon speedways still drivable?
From the sky, they look barely usable, but you can try. Good luck, Optimus. With Zeta Prime gone, we're all looking to you now.
I'll do my best. Autobots, roll out!
Rock and roll!
Please turn access onward.
Oh no! Was that Soundwave? Optimus! That was Soundwave!
Report. Is anyone hurt?
Nothing you can't fix.
Bumblebee, it wouldn't kill you to exercise caution. Heads up, Autobots! Snipers!
We'll push him out, Optimus!
We've got to get back to the Speedway!
You may rejoice, citizens of Iacon. Your new ruler, Megatron, has arrived. No longer will you be plagued by the burdens of freedom and choice. Henceforth, my will is the only guidance you shall require. Embrace the Decepticon way and reap its rewards, or resist and face destruction.
Decepticons massing outside the Decagon's main gate.
Take out as many as you can. I need a pathway cleared.
Understood. And Optimus, glad to see you finally stepped up.
Just doing what needs to be done, Ironhide.
Yeah, well, just try not to get us all shot to pieces in the process.
Old friend of yours?
Megatron has somehow found a way to weaponize Dark Energon.
Dark Energon?
Dark Energon is the source of these crystals. I've read the stories, but to see it for real...
Dark Energon? I thought that was the stuff of legend.
Decepticon war machine. I've seen these in the archives. They're used to dispense Dark Energon. Shoot its lights out!
That's the spirit, Bumblebee. Autobots, to the Decagon!
It's working! Taking out the source makes the roots retract! Now Iacon can start repairing itself!
Remember, Autobots, blast the spikes, but never touch them! Transform and roll out! Your status.
Still working on clearing that path for you, Optimus. These Decepticons are really stubborn. Be advised, I've got some defenders near your position, engaging some Decepticon war machines.
Decepticons are really giving it all they've got here, aren't they?
That they are. All Autobot communications funnel through the Decagon hub. It's the lifeline for the entire city.
All the more reason to reach it quickly.
Jesus, Autobot! Weapons overheated!
Decepticon to work.
The Decagon won't be easy.
Is located at the top of the Decagon. We need to find a lift up.
You've got the schematics, Ratchet. Lead the way. One Decepticon.
Another way up.
need to recharge! Unbelievable.
There. That's the main terminal for the communication grid. We can reactivate it by aligning the data streams. I think. Well, in theory, anyway.
Room up top so we can reconnect Iacon's defenses.
The elevator's busted. How do we get up there?
We could ride the Energon shell capacitors instead. Might take a little longer, but it should work.
Let's do it. Then we can strike back at the Decepticons in full force.
To the fight outside, right?
That's affirmative, Bumblebee.
Optimus, be advised. Starscream is headed your way. We tried to stop them, but Silverbolt and I sustained heavy damage.
Get clear, Jetfire. You've done more than enough already. Autobots, exercise caution. Starscream is as dangerous as he is treacherous.
Just give me a clear shot.
Scream! again, Autobots! That's a promise!
Run, you yellow-plated coward!
Good work, Autobots. Now, let's coordinate the city's defenses.
To anyone receiving this broadcast, this is Zeta Prime. I am being held captive in Megatron's Kaon prison complex.
Prime is alive? Ratchet, home in on that signal and boost it.
On it!
I am downloading vital information that could help the Autobots win the war. Hurry, Autobots. I don't know how much longer I have.
Optimus, let's go! We have to save Zeta Prime!
That wasn't Zeta Prime, Optimus. It couldn't be. The message carried his unique data signature, Ratchet.
Perhaps, but we both saw the wreckage of what Megatron did to him. No one could survive that.
Even if there is the smallest possibility that Zeta is alive, we must act.
Optimus, it's a trap. Surely you see that.
A chance we'll have to take. Hang on, Zeta, my friend. I have a plan.